So 45-0. Let's develop the knight. Looking to double the pawns. And we're trying to avoid the doubling of the pawns if we're not sure about it. So I'm going to bring the knight and attack the bishop. Take the bishop for free, it looks like. Just move the knight and attack their knight, seeing as we've got a free bishop. And they've left the game. Well, that's a surprise.